so magic this time of the year because the kudus come in the garden and they're so chilled. Having wild animals walking around next to you, next to your calves, next to the baboons who are part of the family anyway. It's just so special. That's what makes living in Africa worthwhile.